You'll need a T25 Torx wrench to remove the door handle in your smart car. Start by removing the two T25 bolts on the back side of the door. After you remove those two bolts, slide the door handle towards the rear of the door and remove the two cables behind it.